They're all coming together. I'm not sure if they're fishing or just cooling off because of this hot weather.